Hey. Thindi?
Yeah, dude.
Come on.
We always seem to go for morning Thindis only, no?
So today we're going for evening Thindis. Also known as munchies.
In CBD.
Hey, you want to start with something sweet?
Shriraj?
Hey, yeah, why not? One mango kulfi and one mango milk sherbet. Shriraj is the perfect late afternoon, early evening juice stop.
The wise man always said, dessert first.
We're in the cantonment area of Bangalore.
Yeah, and this road was formerly known as Cavalry Road. Because in colonial times, there were a lot of British men who used to ride by in their horses, which is where I presume it got its name from. And during the fight for Indian independence, the freedom fighters would throw grain on this road.
So the horses would slip.
Ah, smart guy.
Very smart. Whoa, kem chutney!
Yeah, that's one of the only advantages I think of the Chennai style dosa.
The best part of coming to a Tamilian establishment are the varieties of chutneys that you get.
I love the chutney scene happening in this.
And this is a very old Tamilian area in Bangalore. So much so that Cavalry Road, they actually renamed it to Kamaraj Road.
After the ex-chief minister of Tamil Nadu, I mean, that's really saying something.
I don't think there's a road in Tamil Nadu that has like...
Siddaramaya Road. There's no Siddaramaya Road in Tamil Nadu, so I'm sure.
Not at all.
Bangalore is a dance rally then.
Like that. Unakkum enakkum aanandam, tam vidiya vidiya sondam, padukai arayil aarambam, tam pudiya pudiya indam.
Want some putta?
Yeah. Always. One
putta. I think the, also one of the reasons why commercial street food is so good is because all the pollution is there.
Mm.
Mixed with the food,
and you know,
it tastes so good.
Food does taste better with pollution. It's a well-known fact.
Always. Dude, have you seen this guy somewhere?
Which guy? That fellow.
Yeah. Isn't he following us?
Yeah. I think you're hallucinating.
Dekho, dekho, tarivar nilavu, avo, avo.
Hey, look, it's the auntie outside Saravana Bhavan.
Auntie, yen yen ide?
Bagli bajji bonda.
Balikai matte.
Balikai chili.
I
like the chili chutney. And you know what I really like is the cheese outside Saravana Bhavan.
Which is more popular than there.
The chili patty is so good, so spicy and nice. Dude, he's here again now.
Just ask him.
Excuse me.
Hello?
Are you like following us?
Are you the Thindi ninjas?
Yeah.
Are we famous?
Why don't you come with me?
Huh? He's saying come with me.
Come. Come, come, come,
come on. Let's go.
Ahem.